The local chief has been thrust into the center of the dispute. He's been accused of sowing divisions in the community. The chief is part of the group that got back the land. The disgruntled group claims the chief wants to enrich his family at the expense of the people who were forcefully removed.
Our lawyers was here, but he has not finished us with vivid information about the court case, but the recent court cases, the appeal that we have put it, because we were not satisfied about the judge that given recently, Judge Barnes, which was opposing Judge Changa, that all these things must go back to the people, and then a new committee. All the committees was taken as null and void. Therefore, the matter should be go back to the claimants and then elect new committees.
That dispute was caused by the RLCC of KZN of KwaZulu-Natal, because they recognize the committee we called a consent group rather than recommend that only the Mthwalume CPA people will take this initiative of doing farming on those farms who are returned to us.
The two opposing groups have been battling it out in court since 2012. The farm produces more than 400,000 tons of sugar cane and employs more than 1,000 people from the community. Recently, tensions led to the attack on the farm manager. Stembele Ngobo survived third-degree burns when he was thrown into a fire. Sugarcane was also set alight, which resulted in a loss of an estimated 1.6 million rand. After this incident, the National Ministry was called to intervene.
We're here today to actually listen to both groups and understand what are the issues and how best can we resolve them. So we've concluded after meeting both groups that the best way will be to have an investigation, because as part of the allegations that are raised, interestingly, by both groups point fingers to how the department as well as the land claims commissioner at the land claims commission in the region might have acted, which in some way might have created problems amongst this community.
The authorities have appealed to community to remain calm while their grievances receive attention. Londe Khatebe, SABC News, Mthwalume.